Hello, I'm Mike from musicradiocreative.com. Coming up from the 29th of May 2018 is the awesome audio gear giveaway honoring 25 years of Adobe Audition. Your chance to win thousands of dollars worth of audio equipment. If you'd like a chance to win, register your interest now over at mrc.fm/giveaway. That is mrc.fm/giveaway. Between now and leading up to the start of the contest, I'll be replaying some of the best content from my Mike Russell VIP channel, a channel that was retired when YouTube stopped paid channels. So loads of content for you to enjoy. Enjoy this video now from Mike Russell VIP. Hello, it's Mike here from musicradiocreative.com. Do you ever get bored of the music beds you're working with? I'll show you how to mash up two and make them sound completely different. Let's take a look in Adobe Audition 2 of my production music beds loaded up, chill and chat, and computer win. So how can I get those together sounding great? Well, first of all, I'm going to head into the multi-track, brand new session there, and drag them both in. Now, in previous videos on my YouTube channel, I have demonstrated how to do time stretching and match beats, do all that kind of cool stuff to make beds glue together. So I won't show this in too much detail. What I'll show you is the super trick that I'm going to do after I've done the time stretching. So let me just quickly match up a couple of beats. At the moment, you'll hear completely out of sync, not sounding too good. But in a moment, I should have them matching quite nicely. And that's starting to look fairly good to me right now. As long as I'm seeing the primary beats matching with each other, we should have a charm. Now, this will probably still sound a little bit like a mash, so do excuse it, but let's listen. It does sound like a mash, but at least you can hear they're in sync. So now, how to create the brand new music bed? Well, go to Computer Win, and we will go into the spectral frequency display. That's in View, Show Spectral Frequency Display. And what I'm going to do is I'm going to use the Marquee tool to completely remove the high end, anything above sort of 5K, for a little bit on this bed. So now we've got a real, true, genuine 8-bit computer bed. Very cool. And with Chill and Chat, we'll just chop off, let's chop off anything below sort of like 1K. Okay, so we're mainly hitting the bass there, as you can hear. There we go, lovely bit of bass on that. Now it's all gone. And we just preserve the high end. So now, match the high end of one track and the bass of another track. What do you get? You get a whole new music track. I hope that helps you to get creative with your audio production library. Maybe you're getting bored of the tracks you already have. Don't get bored. Just mess about with spectral frequency display and eliminating frequencies, and you can have brand new music beds. There you go, a video from my retired Mike Russell VIP channel. Hope you enjoyed it and got some value from it. And if you'd like to get involved with the awesome audio gear giveaway honoring 25 years of Adobe Audition, get your interest registered now over at mrc.fm/giveaway.